बहुत खुशी है मुझे. लाइक इट्स आई बीन अ फैन ऑफ दीज गाइज फॉर सच अ लॉन्ग टाइम एंड इतने सालों का म्यूजिक सुनने के बाद मॉनसून वेडिंग एंड भांगड़ा फीवर मतलब कितने कितने ट्रैक्स मैंने सुन चुका हूँ. गौरव तपन वेलकम ब्रदर्स टू रेड एफएम.
थैंक यू सो मच. थैंक यू सो
थैंक यू फॉर हैविंग अस हियर.
यू गाइज आर लुकिंग शार्प. दिल्ली वाले हो क्या?
काइंड ऑफ बट दिल्ली इज आवर टाउन डेफिनेटली.
वी आर बॉर्न एंड रेज्ड इन दिल्ली.
But it's such a happy vibe. जयपुर लिटरेचर फेस्टिवल काफ़ी लोग कहते हैं कि पहले से चेंज हो गया है कि अब ज़्यादा लोग आते हैं या लोग लिटरेचर में कम फेस्टिवल को वाइब को इन्जॉय ज़्यादा करने आते हैं. What do you think? What's your take on it?
Honestly, we don't get to see that part much. We are more concerned about the music part. We hear the bands that are playing. We attend one or two things which are easy to attend. We don't go to Diggy Palace that much. So for us, as we can give you a honest representation of what it's like to perform here. And yahan ka jo crowd hai wo hamesha 100% the best crowd.
Yeah man,
who love, they love medieval pandits music. They love, they respect us. They give us so much love. It's amazing every time.
और अभी मैं आपको बता दूं बैकग्राउंड में यू नो सुब्रमण्यम साहब प्ले कर रहे हैं. अभी तपन ने पॉइंट आउट किया कि बिल्कुल शक्ति वो जॉन मैक्लॉफलिन जाकिर हुसैन उनका साउंड है. सो व्हाट आर यू ट्रिपिंग ऑन दीज डेज बिकॉज तुम्हारे म्यूजिक इन्फ्लुएंसेस आर सो मेनी. व्हाट आर यू ट्रिपिंग ऑन दीज डेज?
वेल इट चेंजेस. यू नो गौर एंड आई हैव बीन यू नो एक्सचेंजिंग म्यूजिक सिंस यू आर 10 इयर्स ओल्ड. So really, audio tapes to cassettes to USB and MP3s, yeah. But it keeps changing and always what we have noticed is that legends like Shakti, L. Subramaniam ji and you know Vikku, oh. Sir and everyone, all these folks have always been on the playlist. We'll always hear all the new electronica and all the new stuff that's going on, but somewhere at least two songs in a 20 song playlist will be legends like them. So we're very, very happy and excited that we are going to be playing on the same stage as them. And and I think it's also important for us to remember that it's bhi padhe likhon ki jagah hai. It's a literature festival, theek hai? Theek hai? So
as mawaliyon ki jagah
tha. So humko thoda apna Delhi wala darshan kam karana padega. But at the same time, all of them have done so much of academic discussion in the daytime. We want to make sure that they are able to let their hair down.
Yeah.
So a part of our set is little mellow and chilled out where they can vibe and just relax. At the end of it, we still want them to dance.
So how much of your own music you listen to, you revisit your tracks and how much of that is like, and how often does that happen?
Honestly, it doesn't happen very often. When we are making the music, we hear it so much that we don't hear it for a while once it's released. But like if I was like hanging out with my girlfriend and she had not heard a track that we made in like whatever 2010 or something, then I would hear it again. I was like, oh nice, like,
yeah,
this is what I was doing back then and this is what we did back then. So yeah, so it's great fun going back and hearing where you came from. In fact, we are doing that right now because we are about to start our expedition into our new album.
Oh.
And that should be fun. So we are, at least I am sitting and hearing all our old music and trying to, you know, try and capture that vibe, that magic that happened when we made that.
I love their albums, all of them, have all of them, and I keep listening to it. Main to Red FM ke studio mein matlab just before the show I was telling you I was listening to all the phone booth hello and things happening. So what is this new album? Is it still a secret thing you can talk about it or no?
Well, it's something that we are just kind of, you know, trying to manifest of what kind of shape it's going to take. We do know it's going to be very folk oriented. We do know the fact that it'll be more driven by the traditional music of India than by electronic.
That's been your sound, yeah.
That has been our sound, but the way we approach it changes. So in this one, we're letting the folk traditional stuff and the classical stuff direct the mood rather than the electronica, which we used to do before. We'll record a track, make a scratch, then go to the artists and they'll join in. We're doing the other way around now. We're getting the musicians to start something and then we join in.
Wow. Last question. Art just doesn't happen through music only. We are, as artists, we get influenced by so many things. So besides music, what is something which really excites you guys? Like poetry, paintings,
क्या है वो क्या है
यू नो टू बी एन आर्टिस्ट इज जस्ट टू बी सेंसिटिव एंड टू बी एबल टू कंज्यूम एंड get and reflect over things that are around you, whether it be art, whether it be anything, whether it be nature. So for us to be artists is to be able to consume all of that, to be able to reflect it in our music, to be able to let that affect what we do. So our music is always affected by who we are, where we are, what we do,
the environment,
where we,
the basic
who we
environment,
meet.
Exactly.
Yeah, all our environment. So I think that's the most important thing, to be honest about that. Not let anything else dictate anything but that.
And you know what? We are really lucky. We have a set of collaborators and friends and some people who we don't even work with, but they're all artists. Some of them are painters, some of them are writers, some of them are directors, some of them are, you know, singer-songwriters. So we have this, you know, collective group of friends all over the world. So I think that really is our environment, apart from the fact that we, you know, our environment is our city. So all of that influences us in some manner or the other, and secretly, not secretly, like subconsciously, that kind of comes out in our albums as well.
And I think that's all the good pressure. So I think next conversation, Medieval Pandits ke saath, hum Red FM ke studio mein karenge, and it'll happen very soon.
Absolutely.
I'll just make sure it happens. Thank you guys, and all the best. I'm gonna go and dance on their music now.
Come on, let's do it.
Bye bye.
You have to introduce us on.
Oh yes, we have to. Oh bye.